Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to visit our farmhouse, and in this video I'm going to share what we are growing at our farmhouse and how the plantation looks overall. So stay tuned. This farmhouse is near our home only, and it is approximately 7 kilometers. We are about to reach our farmhouse. In the first initial part of the farmhouse, we are planting new saplings here. I'm going to show it now. We have got approximately 1000 saplings, and you can see them now. They came in the seed tray. See how lush green they are looking, and healthy plants. We have already put them in the soil. Actually, these are the extra plants that we need to keep if any new plant goes into root rot or doesn't catch up with other plants. We will insert one more plant into the same pit. We have actually got these plants from Jalgaon in India. These are pomegranate saplings. Now you can see the entire plot where these saplings have been put. This plot has been under the drip irrigation system. We had a good amount of rains also after these saplings have been put into the soil, so they have really grown very well. Drip irrigation really helps in many ways to the environment also, and to the farmer also. It is a must for such a big plot, and really saves time and saves water also. This pomegranate can be grown in your balcony also, in container garden or terrace garden. I am planning to grow them in containers, at least in 2 to 3 containers in my balcony garden as well. Hope they will thrive in my garden, and I will update you once I do that. And in the next part of the video, I will show other part of our farm where we have a banana and a mosambi, or a sweet lime as we call it, and sapota plants. Hope you enjoy this video till the end, and comment down below if you like this drip irrigation method and the way we have put the saplings of pomegranate. Here you can see the sweet lime plants and banana plants as well. You can see that they are lush green, and here you can see that fruit setting has happened very nicely, and my daughter is enjoying it. Hope you like this video. Share it among your friends and family. Thanks for watching. I will see you in the next video. Please consider subscribing to my channel if you are new here. Take care. Bye.